So if you are facing the problem that your open shot is hanging or lagging whenever you are editing the video, all you need to do is go to edit and then click on preferences. Just make sure go to preview and reduce this default profile. So you can reduce it to 720p or probably lesser than that. And in the cache, you can also increase the amount of cache limit. So cache limit is the amount of RAM your system is OpenShot is going to use whenever working on your laptop. So if you have, let's say, total of 8GB of RAM, just make sure you increase it to 4096. Or if you have 16GB of RAM, just make sure you can increase it to 8GB. So in that case, around 50% of the RAM is going to be reserved for OpenShot. And these settings are only going to take effect when you restart OpenShot. So once you make changes here, restart OpenShot, and then you will notice that OpenShot is going to work way faster than it was.